multi-platinum Grammy winner Enrique Iglesias is out with his ninth studio album. This one's called Euphoria. And get this, it just debuted at number one on Billboard's Latin Albums chart. Enrique, congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Great to have you here.
I didn't know your wife was Dutch.
My wife was Dutch. We had a major competition, you and me, in the World Cup on Sunday. We'll get to that.
I love it.
All right, we'll get to that. You said this is your most surprising album ever. What makes you say that?
It is. I think it's my most eclectic album. Thank you so much. The reaction from the fans here is absolutely unbelievable tonight. I got to sleep at 10 a.m. And it's probably my most eclectic, more diverse musically. And you're probably going to see it with the next song.
Well, we're going to hear that in a second. You took a different approach here. You did six songs in Spanish, six songs in English. Why'd you go that way?
There's two different versions. The last version has a little more English than Spanish.
Right.
And then the other version has more Spanish than English. So fans can pick either one or the other, which is cool. But for me, I grew up in Miami. I love Miami. I grew up speaking Spanglish, just like that man back there.
And we're going to meet in a second. You have a great group here. Pitbull's here, Usher's here, Akon is here, Lionel Richie, nice group. You also have a song that is on the soundtrack for Jersey Shore. I just got to know what it was like to work with Snooki and The Situation.
The guys were great, man. They were easygoing, down to earth. They were delightful to work with, easygoing. It was probably the fastest video I've ever done.
That's cool. All right,
but you got to buy the album.
Because well, we will. Here's
Usher,
the big thing.
Pitbull, Juan Luis Guerra, Wisin y Yandel, Akon, Nicole, everyone.
You're not getting out of this question. During the World Cup, you promised that if Spain won the World Cup, you would water ski naked in Biscayne Bay in Miami. When's it going to happen? Because we're going to do a split show. Meredith and Ann are going to come down for that.
Matt.
When are you doing it?
Let me tell you one thing. You would look a lot better than me skiing naked.
No. I didn't make the promise. Are you going to keep the promise?
What's the biggest bet you've ever made?
Is not to ski naked in Biscayne Bay, I can tell you that.
Look at my legs. I got chicken legs.
Do you want to see him ski naked in Biscayne Bay? Yeah, I think they do.
And I said I would do it late at night. And not in a full moon.
What are you going to sing?
And I'm going to sing I Like It with Mr. Pitbull.
Featuring Pitbull, ladies and gentlemen, Enrique Iglesias.
New York City! Make some noise!
What up, what up?
Shaking my love. Won't stop, baby. Won't stop, baby.
Enrique Iglesias, there's more music ahead on a Friday morning, but first, these messages, your local news and weather.
This morning, everybody loved Enrique. Next Friday.